Hello, and welcome to Diablo 3. Well, that's another video on the Mist. My name is Moonraven, and I hope you guys can hear me better. Because I can't for the life of me figure that out. Anyway, last video, we went exploring, we got the crown. Officially, on this account, we caught up to my, or this character, we caught up to my other character. And from there, I was thinking about switching over. Now, if I had a bigger fan base, I would have created a poll. A previous video, but really it's just me throwing out videos, trying to get people to view my videos. Just to get started. And so, I think, and I really do think, I'm going to continue as this character. Now, because when I first got into Diablo, this was my favorite character. So, let's resume. What? All right.
My studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakarum named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
I guess we did not actually get the crown. That's fine. We've already completed the flag that this character has been defeated. Also defeated him but never collected a crown. I see. I thought we did. My bad.
I am returning to town.
Hmm. Oh, that's much better. I wish some of those things, like those stones, just walking across it would be enough to activate or trigger it.
Sweet revenge.
That skill I just used there is great when surrounded by a whole bunch of enemies. But I just recently figured out I didn't have to hold click while moving. I could just simply press. See, that's not going to be expected yet to accept this latest request.
Grave robbers have returned. Darkness awaits you.
And there's just a response.
Do you torment me? The dead are at peace now.
That one's done. Skills. So something here. My fault. Fire nearby enemies while vaulting. Hell yeah. And that's why you explore every dungeon to its fullest. No matter if you've completed your quest, you just want to explore everywhere and everything you can.
Darkness awaits you.
So you can. kill more, love war. That's my motto, that's my plan.
I can bring that down. Need more time. I am renewed. Feel my wrath.
Basically, if you don't explore, if you don't look around and you don't try, you're not going to level up as much as you should. When I say try, I don't mean like you're not trying. Let's see. I mean, yes, it takes so much longer to explore every single one of these than it would be to just move on. And I do believe this crypt is almost open.
Feel my wrath.
I both love and hate how they the characters say stuff. Out of nowhere. My kids are just saying, feel my wrath. Especially with those big, giant, quiet sections. I'll just take the normal.
You found the crown. Ah. Truth be told, it's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making speed.
Then we are at... It is good to see you back at the forge, blacksmith.
Work needs doing. No one is going to do it for me.
That is very true. But we also need people to fight.
No, this is my trade, and I'm the best. I'll make you the weapons you need to kill every last...
I always forget which button that is.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
I've spent most of my life traveling from place to place with Uncle.
What does your
He's convinced that.
What did you learn of your mother?
She wasn't. She was in search.
How might I use the crown when he is destroyed?
I you am the last. If I...
You and Leah seem very close.
I know. The prophecy of the all know.
Leoric was driven mad by...
He commanded many I wish that Leia could live a different life, a more normal life. But alas, such is not her fate. When I pass, there is none but her to continue my work. And the future of this world hangs.
Some heroes are fighting each other. And afraid of damaging your armor or weapons?
All right, I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. But you guys wouldn't know much difference.
Uncle Deckard is home, rescued from the clutches of the Skeleton King. I'm so glad. But the Skeleton King, I thought he was a folktale. The idea of Mad King Leoric returning to torture this place. Hasn't Tristram suffered enough?
You know what would take everyone's mind off their troubles? One of the others is great.
See, the problem is, they never should have named this place New Tristram. We wouldn't be getting attacked all the time if we were called.
That guy believes that since it's called Tristram.
So this is how it ends? They dragged my cart from the road.
If you've given up. Cool. And it begins. One step closer to a foul monstrosity. And that's something you gotta look out for here is hidden monsters and barrels. So yes, we're officially past where are my other characters at?
Time for that creature to die.
I know, I'm doubling back on myself. That's, ooh, see how it's all bluey over here? That's telling us where we're supposed to be going. So we avoid that. You're like, what are you talking about? When you first enter this dungeon, well, let's explore this side down. Good thing. At the very entrance, there was this blue crystally thingy from when the meteorite fell from the very beginning. Well, that's exactly why we're down here. Now, once you fill up your inventory completely, you teleport back to town, sell everything that's unwanted, and you keep going. Using your portal.
I will not accept this. It's not my time to die.
Huh. He said it's not his time to die, but yet he still challenged me to a fight.
I mean, he didn't really challenge me.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
These guys buff other people, like these guys. So they're just better off focusing on them. They're rather easy to defeat, but they're trying to make the others harder. They're basically support wizards. Alright.
I can bring that down. Vengeance!
I've become more formidable.
So basically, this Phantom Knives is gonna become my companion. But that should be an auto attacker. Yes.
And now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Bad combo. Big tanky boy plus guy makes things tanky. And it begins.
Maintain your incantation.
Ave magis.
Your magic.
I am free.
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must kill the Skeleton King.
Then our aims align.
Dead villager, resting. Another dead villager. Nothing for us to collect up here. Yeah, I'm usually very meticulous when it comes to collecting, making sure things are shroud. Go. Not going there yet. I don't know if there's a certain distance my raven has to be from me, or if this raven will just attack until enemies are dead. I think it is a distance thing, because I saw these guys up here earlier. Am I brave? Yeah. See how I turned around?
The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I will know soon. This will be interesting.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Do not let him rearm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I often prefer to be alone, but I will make an exception for you.
Do you see how much I was able to just stand there and do nothing about being attacked? That's why I would not risk losing any vitality or recovery. See, that's perfect. That's terrible. Nah. If you can regenerate your health to infinite levels, then there's nothing can defeat you. Right? Because you never lose health. The edge of the pit crumbled.
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Yeah, you already said that. Fucker. What am I doing here? Oh, we're.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
That would not be wise.
What? No, I wanted to. thinking about this. I made sure to set my character up where she, the demon hunter. Okay, it is attack. A demon hunter had demon wings, and a demon pet, or a necromancer had necromancer wings, and a necromancer pet. Like,
black magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger.
Yes, yes, it is. Because Templars have holy magic.
Templar Jondar, how could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now, Cormac. The powers we serve will soon rule this world. Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven. Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Very well. I have no need of books.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton
King. I missed that phrase.
Let us seek honor together, my friend.
Yeah. One of my good friends in high school got me into this game, and oh man. Cool thing about this guy, he can't die.
What skill should I master?
Oh, thank you.
I tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track. Serve me well. I will use it well. A useful skill. I will use it well. Good thought.
Your fear betrays you.
True. The reason why I love the Demon Hunter so much is she acts like such, or I should say the Demon Hunters, and not say she, because you can obviously have a male demon. But they act like such a badass. They have two different bars to keep track of, not just a general one. And you're like, well, that's a lot more to keep track of. No, not really. That's for the most part, you don't. I won't survive that. Don't really use much of the other. Really. Hey. In fact, in order to ensure I had the hawk, I gave up I made sure to get rid of the ability I didn't really like or use much. I did the same thing with my necromancer out. Although I know there's nothing in those routes, I always will take those routes just to make sure the map is filled. Ooh, what was that?
This will help. Excellent.
So basically, I'm gonna have him become my tank. Close range attacks. I'm gonna keep exploring this path. But like I was saying, it's close range attacks, getting up. See, there it is.
Bleed, you filth!
But he also can heal me. So basically, where his strengths are my weaknesses, close range. And then enemies can attack him from far. So I know it's down to the left. Oh no, what was a trap like?
Are you ever afraid in battle?
If I ever felt fear, it has been consumed by my hatred.
We are both blessed then. My faith armors me against fear.
See, that simple conversation right there tells me all I need to know about Demon Hunter. Oh, I don't need fear. Like, if I ever experience fear, I just let my hatred consume me. What kind of talk is that?
What foul sorcery is this?
Thank you. But also, my character is true. Although I can't handle close range attacks as well. I can also withstand a lot. I do mean. Bye-bye. See, I totally forgot about having companions and followers. So I didn't even bother keeping any of the weapons I did get. Good.
A fine choice. I will use this.
You better. Turner says, give it to you to stare at, admire, and gawk at.
Akan gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakarum adherents. he taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no paladin ever was.
So what I'm hearing is that they're better than the paladins. No, I'm not saying paladins suck, but if you recall, paladins are one of my least favorite classes. See, but in order to get any sort of all the achievements of 100% this game, at some point I will have to play this paladin.
Stronger within you.
Yes it does. Okay, it's saying what, Bolas is getting better? Yeah, that.
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
If it is truly evil, it does not care.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil. Just the thing.
Yeah, man. I'm trying to make you a beefy tank, too. No, we gotta turn back around. That corner wasn't fully explored, but that's okay. Now that was this. That's okay. This is a trap.
Worthy opponent. Thank you.
See, although a sacrifice slowing enemies down to have electrifying. You can stun them by charging. So my opinion, that was a fair trade. I am just gonna go up here and explore those two corners. And head back down the same exact path. See, good thing I did. What was that? It's a wand. Dang, Nabbit. All right. Now this should be the only route we have not explored, other than the actual route. I don't count that. That's the way we have to go. And that's that. All that's left is to go up top. To the left. At a certain point in my life, I did know the location of all of these tombs, crypts. All of it based off of how we arrived into it, I know exactly where to go.
Criminals treated in your land.
They are given 3 days food and water, then banished.
How odd. In the order, they are just executed.
Damn.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
And that is how Leoric died.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power. A fettered, pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of clime.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
Yep. Yes, the correct path is the opposite direction. And it's boss battle time.
You will never defeat me.
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
That's been explored. I was hoping his minions would defeat us. Luckily it was not the case.
The Zhakarum High Priests in Kurast proclaimed Leoric King of Condurus many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lac-Danon was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him.
Thank you.
This will aid me. A good choice. Ah, good.
Oh, by equipping to that, I don't lose anything. I don't think this one gives me a little bit more toughness.
At last, the crater. So it was you who fell here.
I am. I was.
Do you remember? Perhaps. I ventured far to find the power behind the fallen star, but it was only a man. He can recall nothing of his strange arrival. Perhaps Cain will be able to find the truth of this matter.
Got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
Were you raised as a Templar in the Order?
No. Our scripture says, as a farmer reaps his wheat, so must the Order harvest and purify the weeds.
My initiation was less formal. They asked me if I wanted to hunt demons. And I said yes.
That would be simpler. But your order destroys monsters. Mine redeems them.
Damn. Caught you out. Let's see what this shop keeps.
You've got to promise me you'll take good care of whatever I tell you.
Yeah, sure.
I'm gonna get.
I found him at the center.
No, of your message.
Over here.
Tell me everything you remember.
For
it is.
Then I will slay.
The Herodrim were powerful mages gathered together by the Archangel Tyriel.
You can recall nothing else?
Only that there were surges of light and.
Tyriel is the angel of justice. He has been helping mankind.
The demons.
The angel.
My dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair.
No.
Did you see that stranger next to old Cain?
Do not question the path you are on.
Well, that's real.
You pretend you...
The attacks may be slowing down, but this town is done, and you know it.
Oops.
If there's a sword here, we will find it.
I need to go back.
I can hardly believe it, but the Falling Star is a man. When Uncle Deckard realized this, he was crushed. I know he was hoping for something more miraculous.
I've decided to write an epic poem.
Miracles. Child's play. I say that in the kindest way because
was once one shall become four, though the three.
Hmm. actually. I think that's it. Thank you all again for joining me on this crazy adventure to the world of Diablo 3. Not much else to say, but okay. Surprisingly, we found a man. We fell from the heavens. Who is he and why did he fall? I do not know. Anyway. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you on the flip side.